Welcome at this special event demonstration race at Bremen Garden in the Lotus 33. The Lotus 33 is a bonus car from the Grand Prix Legends pack, the famous Grand Prix Legends pack. And we're going to be doing a special event at Sim Racing Online on August the 15th at this track in this car. I'll put the details for signing up in the description below. Now, I'm blessed of the pack, but I'm going to be hanging back a bit because the AI gets a bit funky, especially after this corner. I called it. So I'm going to try to battle my way a bit more to the front. The Lotus 33 is an excellent car, just as good as the regular 1967 cars that make up the Grand Prix Legends pack. So this track is from Van Elvey, his latest track, Bremen Garden, 1950. Gonna try the outside here. Nope, that didn't work. And this latest track from Van Elvey is just a beauty. I couldn't resist doing a special event on it. And the Lotus 33 is a excellent car to drive here. It's got a very good weight transfer that you can feel in the force feedback. You know exactly what the car is doing. If it oversteers a bit, you can catch it. And this is just an excellent track for driving this car. You'll have to learn the track, of course, a bit before you can go flat out on it. And I did, of course, a few practice runs. Let's try the outside here. I did a few practice runs on this track to learn it. And it's just a jaw dropper. So nice to drive here. Now this could be a very good slipstream. Let's see if I can get it. There we go. Breaking to third gear for this turn. Oh, he's still there. That guy is persistent. Okay. Let's try again. No, that's too far. So the sense of speed is just phenomenal because of all the trees lining the track. Let's try again. No, he's still there. And almost crashes. What about now? Come on, accelerate. And he's still there. Okay, it's on. Maybe I can get a slipstream now and pass him on the inside for the next fast left-hander. Come on, horsey! There we go. Colin Chapman would be proud. Now there's already a significant gap to the cars in front, so I'll have to push now a little. Ooh, that is the most dangerous corner of that track. That third gear right-hander there. So deceptive. You think you can go in very fast, but then suddenly there's the fence and your car is all broken up. So keep it in fifth gear here, accelerate out. I've got a very good run on him. Ooh, that was too close for comfort. He almost hit Jim Clark there. Braking for the hairpin is an art to be mastered, because you're braking and turning at the same time. I'm fully being blocked here. Now, the mistake that guy did slowed them both down. That should put me on pole position for an overtake. Beautiful, that worked. also a bit closer to the pack in front, which I made a mistake there. Also a bit closer to the pack in front, which makes for better footage for racing. Keep it as tight to the inside as you can. Stay on the left, go through the leaves on the apexes there, and you can stay full throttle. This is also a deceptive corner. Have to be careful not to drift out wide to the right. Accelerate out now. Difficult right-hander coming up. Making sure the brakes don't lock. Now I've got a good run on this banana. With all due respect. Does he yield? He does. Okay. Coming up to the difficult corner, most difficult corner of the track now. You have to practice that, because that is certainly not easy. Why are those guys slowing down there? I don't understand. Suddenly you drop in speed. Ah, we're going again. It's just unbelievable the sense of speed you get from this track. Oh, shenanigans going on. Last lap of the demo. Good acceleration out of that corner. NASCAR bumper drafting. That's it. End of the demo. Hope you enjoyed. Bye bye.